VORTEX, the antistatic holding chamber, so that the active substance reaches where it's needed. All VORTEX devices have a flexible connecting ring that's suitable for use with most standard metered dose inhalers. The inhalation chamber is made of aluminium and is antistatic. The removable mouthpiece features an inspiratory and expiratory valve and can be covered with a protective cap. To meet the needs of different age groups, there's a range of accessories available for the VORTEX. A baby mask from newborn to 1.5 years, a children's mask from age 1 to 4 years, and an adult mask. The patented one-handed operation aid makes inhalation with babies easier and can be operated with just one hand. It also supports patients with poor strength in their fingers or coordination problems. To ensure reliable metering and very good aerosol performance, we recommend the following steps. Wash your hands thoroughly before each inhalation session. Shake the metered dose inhaler and pull off the cap. Check that there are no foreign bodies on or in the holding chamber and ensure that the valve is closed. Once you've checked the individual parts, you can start to assemble them. First, slot the mouthpiece onto the aluminium chamber. If you're using a one-handed operation aid, push it from behind onto the VORTEX as far forwards as it will go. Now twist the metered dose inhaler onto the connecting ring. If using the one-handed operation aid, position the round end so that it encompasses the metered dose inhaler. If you need a mask, connect this to the mouthpiece. After you and your baby have become familiar with the VORTEX, gently place the VORTEX mask on your baby's face. Make sure that the hole for the nose is facing upwards. The ergonomic mask should be fitted snug to the face of the baby or child and should cover both the nose and mouth. The soft edge of the mask is shaped to fit to the contours of the face and allows comfortable inhalation. Hold the one-handed operation aid with your whole hand and trigger the dose inhaler by pressing down on the one-handed operation aid. Unless otherwise instructed by the doctor, babies up to 18 months should inhale and exhale 4 to 6 breaths through the mask. If you're inhaling with your child, keep an eye on their breathing rhythm. The metered dose inhaler should be triggered just before inhalation. Unless otherwise instructed by the doctor, children older than 18 months should inhale and exhale 2 to 4 breaths through the mask. Children should switch to the mouthpiece as soon as they're able to. You will see the valve opening when they're breathing out. To guide children through inhalation, they can be shown how to use the device on a doll or a stuffed animal. Please always observe the instructions for use when using the VORTEX. Information on cleaning is available in our cleaning video. VORTEX, the antistatic holding chamber, so that the active substance reaches where it's needed.